got it right on the nose, and he can walk on water in a big clear bubble. That's pretty exciting. Not only that, but we have this for you. Rich, go ahead.
It's a new car! It's the 2010 Mazda 3. This 45-door comes standard with a 2.5-liter engine and cruise control with steering wheel mounted controls, plus compass, automatic dimmer mirror with home link, all-weather floor mats, and painted fabric protection. It's the Mazda 3.
Mazda 3. Thank you, Cumberland. Mazda 3. Tina, not only the Mazda 3, but we have some other prizes to offer you that'll help you win the Mazda 3. Okay, you can also win these other four prizes. Rich, go ahead.
Okay, Drew, the all-new Price is Right 2010 video game for Nintendo DS. Now with twice the pricing games. Available on Wii, Nintendo DS, and PC. Come on down. You're the next contestant. Rated E for everyone. Kids will have fun capturing and sharing their memories with this video camera and picture viewer. This combination herb chopper and salad dressing maker allows you to add your own homegrown herbs to oil and vinegar to make garden fresh marinades or vinaigrettes. And help get rid of wrinkles in your clothes with this 1200-watt steam iron that has variable steam levels and auto shutoff. Drew?
Thank you, Rich. Tina, come on over here. Let me show you how this game works. It's called Switcheroo, okay? This is a time game. You only have 30 seconds. All right, okay? You got to concentrate. 30 seconds. You're going to take these blocks here, and you're going to put them where they belong to get all the right prices, okay? Now, the car is the most important prize, I think, unless you're really a fan of a new steam iron. But we really want to win the car. The other prizes are to help you eliminate the numbers that aren't part of the car, okay? That'll help you win the car prize. Ready? 30 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! 29 seconds. 28, 27, 26. Counting down. She has to put one block in one place. Got the camera. $79. The car, she's going for a 4. Video game, she has a 40. The dressing maker, nope, steam iron, she's saying it. Dressing maker, 25, steam iron, 31. Car, a 1, 3, 2, 1, 0. Boom. How many does she have right? You have one right. You have one right. That could be the car. That could be the car. Now, Nina, here's the thing. It's called Switcheroo. You can, right now, if you want to, change any blocks you want. Maybe if you're on a video game, you really want the dressing maker, you really want the steam iron, or you can keep them all where they are, and hopefully the one is the car.
Switch.
You can switch whatever you want. You don't have to touch the car one. You can touch any ones you want. I'll tell you, you only have one right. And you have 30 more seconds. You ready?
Yes.
Go. Switch the car, maybe. No, she's taking a 3. Switching the dressing maker. And she only has one right. You don't know which one. She's not touching the car at all. She thinks the 1 is the right one for the car. 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second left. All right, we'll keep that. Come on over here, Nina. Let's find out. Come on over here. Come on over here. Let's find out how many you have right now. 2! Now, I'm really not sure if you won the car or not. Let's light up. Hi, Rachel. How you doing? Let's light up one of the prizes you have right. Well, you have a steam iron. If the car is $21,612, you get yourself a car. Light up the next one. Oh, it was the video camera. What was the car? The car was the 4. Nina, I'm so sorry. Nice try, though. You got the water orb. You can walk on water. We got another contestant. Rich, where are they?